Andrew Brady and Caroline Flack confirmed their heartbreaking split on Tuesday, 10 July, revealing that their three-month engagement was over for good. Celebrity Big Brother star Andrew, 27, has now been pictured saying goodbye to their French bulldog puppy Ruby in emotional snaps taken before the pair confirmed their romance was over. The emotional photos show the former Apprentice star planting a kiss on the adorable pet before heading off for the day as a friend held onto the pooch. It comes after reports that the former couple will battle for custody over little Ruby, who Love Island presenter Caroline and Andrew got just weeks before the split. According to Mail Online, things between Caroline, 38, and Andrew could get messy as they fight over who will look after the dog. The Dogs Trust conducted a survey which found out that 25% of all couples divorcing or separating believe that their dog would be the most important thing for them if they split up. They said the law in the UK treats pets as mere chattels in the same way as inanimate objects such as cars or jewellery. Caroline is said to have been left devastated over the split and thinks her ex is full of lies after confirming the breakup. A source told The Sun, Caroline is so sad about what has happened. She's disappointed that Andrew has decided to make this public at this stage. She had hoped to deal with this privately. She feels like he has used her so much, and that he's full of lies. In a statement, the stunning host confirmed that she and Andrew were no longer together, before sharing her heartbreak on Twitter by sharing a crying face emoji. I'm sad to announce that Andrew and I have decided to part ways, she said. I wish him all the best. Unfortunately, it was not to be. It's back to the old grafting. At least there's a villa waiting for me.